everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Looking forward to what should be an intriguing match, Alan.
I think so. I think we're going to get some goals, some excitement out there today.
Well, we've been looking forward to this, Alan. The sides do look pretty evenly matched. Would you go along with that?
I think that's fair. Whether it will pan out that way, we shall wait and see. But not much to split them.
When you prepare for games, it's not just about the opposition, it's about the match officials as well, I guess. And the players here should have been briefed. We've got a referee who is not going to give them much margin for error.
Yeah, we've been spoken in the two dressing rooms that this lad does not take any nonsense. They've got to be careful after 10 minutes.
Good, strong challenge. Carrick. De Rossi. Super pass, still danger. Now Aymar. Good forward play. Can he turn away from the challenge here? The ball into the box is on and in it comes. It's a waste really, the cross. Easy for the keeper. Accepted that. Tackling is an art, and he's certainly a master of the art. It's a very audacious attempt from that far out. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Shot and it flew in like a rocket.
Well, when you're shaping up to shoot, I'm thinking, no, pass, don't be silly. The keeper might have been thinking that as well, because he's caught it by surprise. What a strike.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Hulk. Michael Carrick. Goes out into the wide position. Pass. And it leads to the shot. Excellent block by the defender. That's a great ball. What a pity for the attacking team. It will be fair throw.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. It was a good opportunity, but couldn't get his feet sorted out.
Di Natale. Surely. Good save.
Isn't it just?
And touched over the bar. Corner. Wasn't a good one, it's been intercepted. This is going to be a throw. Raphael van der Vaart. Very good play from a man who's at the top of his trade really in midfield. Aymar. Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Fabio. It's Carrick. Jordi Alba. Carrick on the ball. Short passes, keeping the ball. He's put him in here. Hit the cross. Where judgment is really called into question for the assistant referees on the sidelines. He's called offside here, and I think he's just about got it right, Alan.
I think it can be so difficult to keep an eye on the man and the ball when it's struck, but did a good job there, the official.
have you? A chance to attack from the throw. Nicely done between the two of them. Driven across low. The ball looked promising, but in the end, there was no one there to try and convert it. Adanis. Antonio Di Natale. Here's Robinho. Gonna cross it. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. And the referee brings the first half to an end. Minutes still to go, second half underway. Played to Van der Vaart. Hernanes. Excellent passing here, and it's a dangerous move. Sliding in the ball in the box like that, and it's behind for the goal kick. Gomez. Interception there to stop the danger. Hernanes. And it's Robinho. That's super football from this team. I'm up. Hernanes. It's not the way to defend in that situation. Got room here. Saved it, it's still in play. Jordi Alba. Mario Gomez. Jordi Alba. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. Here's Van der Vaart. It's passed back again. Here's little Aymar. Football is wonderful when it's being exhibited like this. Super passing. And the team is absolutely on top of their game. Sven Bender. Good ball. Brilliant piece of defending. Referee's given a corner. It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. There's a heading chance now. They've finally beaten a goalkeeper who has been in top form.
Yeah, so no blame attached to here. I mean, you couldn't expect him to keep stopping them. You put the hours in the week on the training ground for these kind of set pieces. That corner routine worked absolutely spot on.
I'm up. Keeps it going with a pass. He is the master passer in this team, and the others are taking the cue from him. Very quick tackle, Steve Mandanda, able to make a straightforward stop there. Well, they've lost the ball. That pass has been cut out. Good pass. Fabio. Michael Carrick. Here's a chance, and he's in it for the winner. Well, now it's 2-1. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. I'm up. Robinho. They've linked up well. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Jordi Alba. Mario Gomez, Jordi Alba, Carrick. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, the game was organised so that the players could get some action, get some sharpness back together, and they've got pretty sharp, they've won.
Yeah, I think so. Managed to hit the net a couple of times, and the strikers will be happy more than most.
It was a friendly, but it had a good competitive edge to it. Hope you enjoyed it. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler.